Mississippi Department of Wildlife, Fisheries, and Parks will host a meeting next week to talk about chronic wasting disease. That disease affects deer. It's fatal. So far, there have been 4 reports of CWD here in Mississippi. That meeting will be at the Marshall County Agri Center in Holly Springs at 6 p.m. on December the 20th.